अस्सलाम वालेकुम। हयात स्कूल जुनेब रान, क्लास 2, लेक्चर 1, सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर, टॉपिक इंट्रोडक्शन टू कंप्यूटर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी लर्न अबाउट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर। व्हाट इज कंप्यूटर? अ कंप्यूटर इज अ जनरल पर्पस डिवाइस दैट कैन बी प्रोग्राम टू carry out a set of arithmetic or logic operation automatically. A computer are important in our life. Now we have computer everywhere, from a PC at home to a microchip used in an electronic device. There are so many places where computer are used. First of all, we know about how to start computer. To start the computer, follow these steps. Step 1. Switch on the main power supply button. Step 2. Switch on the power button of CPU. CPU full form is Central Processing Unit. Step 3. Switch on the monitor button. Step 4. And finally, welcome screen will come. The second is how to switch on the computer. Step 1. Take your mouse pointer to the start button and click it. Step 2. A menu will be get open, then click to the turn off button. Step 3. Now wait for some time so that monitor is off. Step 4. Then finally switch off the main button. The important part: uses of computer. Computer use in education field, business field, hospitals, banking, government offices, home, marketing. How to use computer at home? You play game, it sharpen your responses, it instant decision making ability, that is to decide within a second to move to left, right, up or down. Watch and listen movies and music. Draw picture and graphs. Type letters and notes. How use computer in education? Teach the student in class. Prepare result sheets, download information through internet, get education through educational CDs and DVDs. Interact with a child to provide him or her with an immediate feedback. Do video conferencing. How use computer in hospital? Computer are used to store the records of doctors, patients, staff and related equipment, to analyze all medical tests. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.